Welcome to What Is Going On in the UC, and today we are going to talk about the Family Federation. That's right, the Family Federation. So it's official. We should not be using the 12-gauge symbol anymore as a symbol of the church. We should be using the Family Federation symbol. Now, back in 1997, True Father proclaimed an end to the era of religion. Era of religion is the era in which humanity has had to fight from below the level of all things to the top of the growth stage. That means separate from Satan, formation stage or Old Testament style activity, growth stage or New Testament style activity, go through those stages to the top of the second stage, and then receive the Messiah. That's been completed. That means top of the growth stage and beyond is our business. Family Federation. So Father proclaimed the end of religion. During that speech in May of 1997, True Father said that the era of religion is centered on salvation of the individual. Okay, let's look at what that means. That means that individuals are concerned about their own personal spiritual growth. I had many friends say that sometimes they felt the church work was like getting notches on your own personal belt, right? Like, you know, I made so much money while fundraising, or I've got X number of spiritual children, right? It's like your own, it's like careerism, right? Careerism? Well, careerism is like an archangelic thing. And Father also said that that kind of single life is the life of like the angel. But human beings are made as a pair system. So your true identity, you haven't even really met it yet until you've experienced the blessing, until you've been given the blessing, right? And what happened to early blessings? They were so stressed in order to, you know, pay indemnity and everything. But here is the Family Federation. And the Family Federation means we have to deal with ourselves as family. The smallest unit of the Family Federation is the family. The whole interaction between us and so-called outside organizations should be based on that unit, the family. Who are we then? Let's say we're single people or we're just individuals. Well, we still represent the Family Federation. I am a child within a family, or I am a husband within a family, or I am someone preparing to create a family, but I am defined by family because family is the smallest unit of the ideal world. There is no individualism. We are all members of families. Apart from families, human beings don't exist. Now, everything I just said is based on Father's words about Family Federation. But the next thing I'm gonna tell you is my opinion. You go double check it if you want, but this is my opinion. Here are the three things that I think that we as Family Federation should focus on. Education, teaching the principle, and not just with a blackboard or whiteboard, and not just with PowerPoint presentations, but in the media as well. A part of that definitely should be marriage enrichment seminars, and for married couples, absolute sex training, absolute sex clarification, purging of satanic sex concepts, and filling in that vacuum with absolute sex concepts so that people can start to enjoy sex the way God desired to enjoy sex. Okay? Not the way the false parent taught them to enjoy sex, but the way the true parent taught them to enjoy sex. That way they can feel that God is a part of their sexuality. God is a part of what they do as couples. Second thing is spiritual training. Spiritual training, especially for singles. We can write spiritual prescriptions because we understand the formula of foundation of faith, the formula of foundation of substance. Spiritual training, short-term spiritual training. Not lifelong spiritual training, short-term spiritual training. We should be able to provide that. The third thing that we should do is provide the blessing. We should be the place where people come for the blessing, and we should be the people counted on to celebrate the blessing more than anybody on earth. All right, so I hope you enjoyed this episode of What Is Going On in the UC. Maybe I should change it to What Is Going On in the Family Fed. Anyway, if you like this, like, subscribe, share. Talk to you later.